The following story has been brought to you by StoriesToInspire.org.
Let me share with you a story that was told to me a few weeks ago by Yosef, a taxi driver in Yerushalayim. He told me that 2 months before COVID started in March of 2020, he sunk every penny he had into one of those super fancy tourist vans so he could make his parnosa by driving around tourists. And then 2 months later, COVID hit. And finding a tourist in Eretz Yisrael was like finding an ice cream stand in the middle of the Sahara. To make matters worse, his wife also lost her job due to COVID. Time went by, and to survive, he sold his van at a staggering loss and used the money to pay the rent and buy food. He told me that 3 weeks before I got into his cab, he had hit rock bottom. And then he did something that he had never done in his whole life. He got up at 5 in the morning, went out to his porch, looked up at Shemayim and said, Ribono Shel Olam, I never wanted to bother you for anything, but that's it. I'm out. I have nothing left. Please, please help me. 5 days later, his brother calls him up. Yosef, I want to talk to you. Come out to the road in front of your house. David, come to my apartment. I still have coffee. Yosef, just come to the road. Yosef comes outside and sees his brother leaning on a brand new, beautiful taxi. The plastic was still on the seats. Yosef, here, take the keys, David says. It's all paid for. It's yours. Start your life over again. Yosef turned to me and said, that happened literally 2 weeks ago. I asked Hashem for help, and he sent me a miracle. Among the amazing spiritual gifts that Hanukkah brings is the opportunity to sit quietly by your menorah and daven to Hashem. I pleaded with Yosef to say his story on video, but he was too shy. And so I'm sharing Yosef's story with you so that this Hanukkah, Hashem can do miracles for you too.
Enjoyed this story? Come again. Bring a friend. StoriesToInspire.org.